8 4 2 3 9 8 4 2 3 9 5 2 1 8 6 5 2 1 8 6 3 8 9 1 7 4 7 Okay, say that again.
Just go ahead and give it a try.
7 8 9 4 3
5 1 7 4 2 3 8
5 1 7 4 2 3 8
You're working so hard. 9 8 5 2 1 6 3
9 8 5 2 6 8 1 3
Doing a great job with these. All right, here's another. 1 8 4 5 9 7 6 3
1 9 8 5 6 4 7 3
2 9 7 6 3 1 5 4
2 9 7 6 3 1 5 4
You're working so hard. These can be tough. All right. 5 3 8 7 1 2 4 6 9
5 8 7 2 1 4 6 9
One more. 4 2 6 9 1 7 8 3 5
4 9 2 6 7 1 3 8 5
You're so great. Good work. All right, now let's try some more numbers. But this time when I stop, I want you to say them backward. I say 8 2, what would you say?
2 8. I don't know if you want me.
That's
right. It's gonna get really hard.
Yeah, these will probably be a little tougher. All right, let's try these numbers. Remember, you're saying them backward. 5 6.
6 5.
That's right.
Good.
All right, let's try some more. 2 1.
1 2.
1 3.
3 1.
3 5.
5 3.
6 4.
4 6.
5 7 4.
4 7 5.
2 5 9.
9 5 2.
All right. 7 2 9 6.
2, 7.
8, 4, 9, 3.
3, 4. Oh no. No.
Okay.
Don't do that 4.
Okay.
3, 9, 4.
2, 8.
All right, you're doing a great job. Okay, let's try another one.
4, 1, 3, 5, 7.
7, 5, 1, 3.
Working really hard. We're getting there.
Huh.
Just a couple more. If you want to take a break, we can.
No.
Do you want to go get a drink of water or something?
No, but.
Okay. We'll do something different. So these, cause those number things can get really tiresome.
All right. Let's try these.
Okay, look down here. So, pick one here that goes.
You mean, like, pick one right here, then put it...
Pick one here that goes with one down here. That one?
Yeah, that one goes with this one.
That's right. They go together because they're both trees. Alright, let's try another one. Pick one up here that goes with one down here. Great job. That's right. They both go together.
Because they're both animals.
And the bird go together because they're both animals. Great, so you understand?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, let's see. Alright, pick one up here that goes with one down here.
I'm just gonna take a random guess.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. The candle can't go with anything. Neither can the lamp. I'm just guessing that because they're with school.
Oh, okay. That's a good guess. Comes out of it?
Yeah.
Alright, pick one here, it goes here.
Yes, it feels like one. Pick one here that goes with one here and one here. So all three of them.
And all two, right?
Or pick one here that goes with one here and one here. So all three of those.
Oh, I thought you said it had to go with all three of those.
Yeah, it should go with all three of those. So that all three of those.
So if I pick a toothbrush, it has to go with one up here, one down here, and one down here.
So you want to pick one from this row that goes with one in this row and in this row. So just one from each row.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Do the same thing, pick one here,
okay.
That goes with one here. Okay. You're working so hard, I really appreciate it. I know this can get long. Alright, do the same thing. One here that goes one here and one here. One here that goes with one here. You're working really hard, Jackson. I appreciate it.
Sorry, no. No.
Three, five, eight.
Yeah.
Okay. watch the answer to that. Not.
Oh, we can go back to it later. Don't worry about it. You're doing a great job. Okay. Find one here that goes with one here.
Okay.
That goes with one here. Getting rough, huh? Do you want me to take a guess? No? Alright, that's fine. Wanna try a couple more? Almost done.
Wait. I can get past the second row. I just can't get past the third.
Oh, you're doing a great job, though. These are really tough. These are for older kids, to tell you the truth. Okay, wanna try this one? You're doing great work on these. If you want, we can take a break to just let you know.
Okay.
Alright. Can you try this one too? And only here that goes with one here and one here. 2, 7, and 9. Mm, yeah. They're all living things.
Thanks for your help. That's awesome. Doing great work here. Okay, try this one now.
Are these supposed to be toys?
Supposed to be
real
things.
Okay.
But that's a good question. That's a really good question. I'll have to ask my teacher.
The answers on there.
Yeah, but we can go back later and put them on. These are really tough. You're working so hard. Very impressive.
I don't know.
Take your best guess if you don't know.
Two, eight, nine.
Two, eight, nine.
Nine.
Two, eight, nine. Okay.
They all make noises.
You're doing so awesome with this. Alright, wanna try another? Almost done. You're doing such a great job. These are for a lot older kids, and you're doing awesome. Okay, now let's try this. This will be something different, a little change of pace. Okay, look at these boxes. Each box has a number in the top part and a special mark in the bottom part. And each number has its own mark. So I'm going to show you what we're going to do here. Down here, the boxes have numbers in the top parts, but are empty in the bottom parts. So you're going to draw the marks that belong in an empty box, like this. Okay, 1, 2. Like that. And this is a 1, so it has this mark.
Okay.
Okay, and this is a 4, and it has this mark. Okay, now you do these right here. This is a 6, so it gets this mark. This is a 3, and it gets this mark. Alright, so when I say go, do these the same way, and start here, and go in order, and don't skip any. Don't worry about that, just do the best you can, okay? And work as fast as you can without making mistakes until I tell you to stop. You ready?
It's
okay. Just go ahead and do
it. Can I tell you it's not a plus?